We come as families and friends, as co-workers and colleagues, as neighbors and strangers, and as caregivers and survivors. We come as teams. We come together as one community, taking up the fight against cancer. We come to celebrate the survivors and those still battling cancer, and we remember the loved ones we have lost. We come to relay.
It don't have a job. Don't pay your bills. Won't buy you a home in Beverly Hills. Won't fix your life in 5 easy steps. Ain't the law of the land or the God.
Every day, 1,500 Americans die from cancer.
1,500.
1 in 3 people will be diagnosed with cancer in their lifetime.
1 in 3.
Fathers.
Mothers.
Sons.
Daughters.
Brothers.
Sisters.
Cancer does not discriminate.
Against family.
Family.
Age.
Age.
Race.
Gender.
Gender.
Celebrate the survivors and those still fighting cancer.
Remember the loved ones we have lost.
One community fighting back.
No one person can do everything, but everyone can do something.
Take what you're given.
Make a difference.
For the next generation.
For anyone who's ever lost a loved one to cancer.
I realize so that someday no one else will have to go through what I went through as a cancer patient.
For my cousin Jordan, a survivor, and my Aunt Mary, who didn't survive.
For a cure.
For families.
For friends.
To fight back.
For Grandma Zanna.
To foster hope.
And for my papa and mama.
For everyone.
Join us.
Join us.
Join us.
So that no one has to hear the words, "You have cancer."